Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to get phased staircase in the game Water Park. So as soon as you come in the game, you will see there's an NPC of Faye right there. And she tells you to go to the beach and talk to the pirate. So there's a little teleporter thing on the right side, or on the left side. You can see teleport, run. You want to click on the run so that you run a little bit faster. Otherwise, you can see the way I'm going right now is pretty slow, walking pretty slow. So we're going to go over here and we're going to talk to this pirate guy first. All right, so we're interacting with him. He says, ahoy, I've stumbled upon your water park, blah, blah, blah. So he's gonna ask for doubloons, but they're not doubloons. They're like lifesavers. They're like the life vests that you have on ships. But I thought balloons was like a cash currency, but anyways, that's what they look like. The first one, super easy. You just turn around and it's right behind you for a little example. You just interact with that. And now we've got some friends here in the server who are helping us kind of find some of these. So just kind of follow where I go. This is just normal speed. Sometimes we're not exactly remembering where it was, so little pauses here and there just to remember our bearings around the map. But these are all fairly hidden and kind of difficult to find, but we're going to show you where we get all 10 of them. So just kind of watch along with the video and watch as I collect all 10 of these quote-unquote doubloons. So now that we've got all 10 of them, of course we need to go and talk to our pirate friend once again. So we're going to teleport to the beach. We're going to talk to him. And he says, there she is, doubloons. And you'd think, all right, cool. We are done with this. Nope. We are not completely done with this mission yet. So after this point, there is a door, a secret door that has been opened that he's going to show you. So he's going to zoom out real quick and then show you over here by this slide that is black and white. Just try to remember, you're going to do a lot of zooming out. There's parts of the map that pretty much all look the same. So there's this door down there, and you can see it says blue, green, red, purple. Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to try to go and see if we can open that door in there. So let's see how that works out. But first, we're just going to show you walking over to where the pool is so that we can go down there and give you guys a little bit of perspective. If I fall in here, of course, we got to jump out of the water every single time. All right, so now we found the pool with this guy right here. When we swim down, we can see there's a secret door down here, or a secret pathway to a different area. Once you go down there, you can move forward, and there's a door there in the back. So can you go into the door? Of course you can, just not yet. Because you got to go and you can click on it, and then it gives you a little bit of a hint right here. It says, blue, green, red, and purple. I've seen those around the park somewhere. So yes, of course, there are some rides that you need to go down, and the color of the rides are blue, then green, and then red, and then purple. So here's the first one right here. This is the blue one. You can teleport to the top. You can see right there, the red rover and the blue raptor. So you want to go down the blue raptor, of course. So we're going down the blue. Okay, so you just need to make it to the bottom of this ride. And I think it basically registers when you're about halfway through the ride is when it starts registering that you've actually gone through that ride. But it is definitely looking at the order that you go through these. Now, the next one is green over here. We're over here kind of by the purple one and under the yellow one. And then just around the corner from that one, we're going to see this green one, which is called the Drop and Shock. So we're going to teleport to the top of this one, stand on this red spot, interact with this, and then we're going to drop through, and then you can see that the color of this one is green. So we've done blue, we've done green, we've done the next one is red, and then after that is purple. So if you zoom out, you can see that right next to the big purple one is the red one. So you want to go kind of towards the bottom of the red one, and you want to make your way to the top. Now this one was a little bit tricky. The red rover right there, so the red rover and the blue one. Now instead of going down the blue one, we're going down the red one. So it's easier if you can get into one of these inner tubes. It helps you go down. Otherwise, if you're just walking down, it takes a little bit longer, and it's a little bit annoying. This whole mission is a little bit time consuming and a little bit annoying, but yeah. So now we've gone down the red one. Now all we have to do now, we've gone down blue, we've gone down green, we've gone down red. Now we can go down purple. And purple just happens to be the biggest slide over there. So on the left side where you see teleport, you can click on teleport and then just go to the biggest slide, and then you can go down this one. So I recommend just get on one of these inner tubes with somebody. You can spawn it. You have to stand over it for a little while. And then you go down this one. And this one is the biggest one, so it's going to take a little bit of time for you to go down through it, and hopefully you're on a tube and you're not walking, because it'll end up taking a whole lot longer, and hopefully you don't fly out. But anyways, halfway through this one, you can see that it gives you a cutscene, and it shows you that door over there, and that door now is open. You can now actually go in that door, but you got to make sure that you've gone down the slides, though, in that proper order. The blue, the green, the red, and then the purple. And then you will get that cutscene to show you guys that the door is open. So now all we're gonna have to do is go back to that pool area. We remember that the pool is over by a slide that looks black and white. It always helps to kind of just remember the colors of the slides and zoom out quite a bit to try to figure out where you're going. So now that we've gone down that, it's just right around the corner. We're gonna go back down to this secret area that we were in earlier, and going a little bit further back here, this door is now finally open. So when you go forward, it's almost like there's another slide that you have to go through. It's like this invisible slide. So you don't have to worry about that lava or anything. You're not gonna fall in the lava. You're just gonna keep going straight ahead. And what happens here is you're basically done. When you get to the end of this, you will see on the bottom right, you've got the badge, and that is how you get the crate.
Thank you for watching, guys. And if you'd like to support, please use code DieterPlay when buying Robux. And also make sure you subscribe and you've got the notification bell on, not only for the launchers, because I've got launchers for all of these launch boxes, but also future news, events, and free items that hit the catalog on Roblox. So thank you for watching, and we'll talk to you guys later.